Even for great coaches, the sun doesn't shine on every team every year. And in the mud in Sanford Stadium in 1974, Vince Dooley experienced the most down time of his career. After Tech rolled over the Dawgs 34-14, Georgia was embarrassed further with a 21-10 defeat by Miami of Ohio in the Tangerine Bowl. A lot of critics got their licks in. But as Dooley had preached to his teams from the beginning, the important thing when you have been put down is to have the resolve and courage to come back. And none of his teams came back like the Junkyard Dawgs of 1975 and the SEC Champs of 1976, led by Veer quarterback Ray Goff.
After the 74 season, I don't think anybody in the wildest imagination would have imagined that we would have played Arkansas in the Cotton Bowl and been second in the conference, and in 76 we played Pitt in the Sugar Bowl for the national championship after winning their conference championship. And then just before the 75 season, Dr. Davidson had extended Coach Dooley's contract, which made all of our players more relaxed. I believe it helped.
1975, the first Junkyard Dawg team. We had come off maybe the worst defensive performance the year before. Things really didn't look a great deal better for 1975. I'm not sure that Junkyard Dawg had anything to do with our playing well, but we came from nowhere and began to play really well.
We had a bunch of little old guys they had some experience. They were little, but they were quick and they were mean. And out of that evolved the old saying, the Junkyard Dawgs. It just fit perfect because that's exactly what they were. They were small, mean, and scrappy. And
the Junkyard Dawgs was something we could rally around. We had, coming off of 1974, was a 6-6 year, which is not very characteristic of Georgia football. And we just kind of rallied around that theme and really turned the program around.
Junkyard Dawgs. One! Oh! Ah! leadership, respect, and a great man in Dooley. He's just a great example in the man dog. The junkyard aims to please. Come on. Thank you.